discuss where it is now, explain some issues that come with it, and potential ways to fix it. Let's begin with the history. As I say in the beginning, Slamo is an extremely old character. In fact, it's so old, we need to go back into August 2018, just when the game was getting traction.